Hello everyone, how are we all doing today? So in our last episode, we carefully got revenge on a group of players who engaged us in Boulder City. So we grouped up nearby at the helicopter to figure out where we were going next, and we decided on heading to the bridge full of cars to grab some loot. When we came back from looting the bridge, gunshots were heard again, and we were engaged once more.
It just might.
Alright, I say we swing back to the helicopter one more time, and then get the fuck out of this city.
Yeah. You want to go back to the airport, or do you want to go to that Camp Splinter?
We can go to
Camp Splinter, then go to Campo City, and then just go all the way up there.
Yeah, let's do that.
I still haven't seen, like,
I heard the old city isn't optimized
that
yet.
One little the unmarked town.
I've never been...
Gunshot.
Where are you?
Being shot. Army Humvee.
Alright,
okay.
I see you.
Which direction are you being shot from?
From the hill?
From the south.
The hill?
Oh, I see him.
Could you be more specific?
I'm getting hit markers on him. He's on the hill. Move down.
How far up is he on the hill?
He's on the ridge, about halfway up.
Alright. I will attempt
pushing
to
push up. I'm pushing up.
I don't see him.
He's on the hill.
Look for the muzzle flash.
I see it. Looks like I saw a bullet hit.
I'm not going this far, never mind.
Alright, I see him.
Oh, I see an M16 underneath a garbage can.
By that tree.
I just picked up an M16 underneath the garbage can.
Okay, yeah.
Give it to Warren when you get a chance.
Where are you, Warren?
I mean, nearly that line.
Oh, there's actual loot in these buildings, I guess. Maybe that's why he's got it stocked out.
I can't see him.
He's running. You see him? He's up on the hill running towards the tree.
Towards which direction? West or east?
He's in the south, up on the hill by the trees.
Game needs a fucking compass.
I'm going up there.
He's up that hill. He's running.
Am I heading straight towards him?
Yeah. Go up there, and once you get about halfway up, turn to your 2 o'clock, and he's bent that way towards the tree.
Towards those two trees that are together. I'm coming up to.
Not the ones on the left, but the ones, basically the ones that I'm running directly towards.
Jesus Christ, where are you, Cosmo?
I see.
Okay,
you.
Hey, yeah,
your side.
Yep. I wonder if this is the same assholes.
What gun did he have?
I think he wasted a lot of his ammo shooting at me.
Be careful, this is very camouflaged area up here.
Yep.
I see you over there.
Yeah.
I'm coming by you, Cosmo, to back you up. You guys head towards each other.
I can't see fucking shit.
Okay, Cosmo, I'm right behind you.
Say Frosty, he's around.
Hold
here
on,
somewhere.
Who's that? Oh, that's you.
Hop.
I see you guys over there. We gotta clear this middle area too, so. But I can't
Mike,
see.
Mike, is that motherfucker logged out?
Maybe. I can't see in any of these bushes though, so we could be hiding in there.
You better run. Nice. Okay, I'm checking this tree up here, Cosmo.
Remember, before we shoot, make sure they're not wearing a red beret.
I see you. Do you see me?
Yeah, I saw him.
Up.
He had a large pack.
Yeah, he did. You think he just ran away? Or did he log out?
Mike, he probably ran into a tree, laid down, and logged out.
Yeah.
Well, there's only 7 people on the server now.
And most of them are us.
Well, we're making our way towards Camp Splinter anyway.
Where are you guys at? I'm out here by myself.
I ran a little bit more.
Just keep running under the forest.
Yep, we'll hit the river eventually.
That is you.
Or we'll hit the road.
Alright, where's Warren at?
Yeah, we're going in the complete wrong direction for Camp Splinter, by the way.
Well, we're out of the city.
All right. Run to the road. We'll meet up at the road, guys.
Okay.
Yeah, that's kind of stupid. Like, why do people take shots that far away, and why not move up? Because
they think, because they know if they kill you, you're dead, right? They get lucky, they kill you, you're dead. And then they can run up and get your shit. He didn't know how many people there were. He saw us, and that's the reason he was taking long shots, so he could just run back and log out.
Yeah,
it's the safe way to do it. You have to be an asshole.
With our shooter disappearing into thin air, we decided to just abandon the operation and head up to Camp Splinter. On the way, we met up with a friend who goes by the name of Gentleman.
We'll talk to them about their crack habits. It'll be awesome. Let's do it.
Oh, is that a person?
No,
zombie. He's going wild. He's running after someone. Definitely.
Alright, be careful here.
So be careful.
I saw it too.
Turn corners like
that. Saw too.
Maybe stay behind a tree or something.
Fuck it, no, I'm going
I
right
saw
up to the wall.
It too. I saw the zombie running after somebody.
I'm going right up to the wall. Fuck this.
Yeah, me too.
Alright.
Okay, you guys stay back. Watch our back for anybody else that jumps off us.
Well, we got four guys running in the compound right now.
Maybe you want to go
I think that some people ought to go in.
Oh shit, the zombie's coming out now. Whatever he was
hammer,
done with, he's
melee,
down.
Melee.
Killed.
Okay, I got him. Just watch my back.
Eat.
Watch the towers. Eat. Look for people going up there.
Yep. I think we should. We have five people with us, right?
We can all go in a little tight group and go in there and see. But...
Well, hang on. You can jump on these sandbags and do over the wall.
Hang on one second.
I think I just saw somebody pop into the top tower, to the tower up here. It was either gear or it was somebody.
Nah, you can't get over that.
I saw somebody hopping over there. All right, let's go in this breach in the wall. Oh, shit! There's another zombie. Like I said, they increased the fucking spawns up here.
I'm not seeing anyone on the
other
side.
Okay, I'm inside. I'm gonna go up to this left tower, and I'm gonna see if I can get a better look at the base.
Okay.
All right, make sure they're not.
Anybody else here?
Right. All right, I'm coming.
I am.
That's me.
I'm going in. All right, yeah, you gotta follow me.
Can of ham, yeah.
We're coming in the east side now.
Okay, look out front. See if there's anybody out there. Okay, they have to have cleared this out because there's normally a fuck ton of zombies out here.
Yeah, you'd see dead bodies.
They despawn really quick.
Are you guys checking tents?
Yeah.
Wait, who's that?
They're not wearing a red beret, kill them.
Yeah, if they're not wearing red, kill them. Like, no question.
But okay, we are in the tower watching. Look behind you periodically.
I see you guys.
Okay.
I'm pushing
there's a zombie ahead of you.
Pushing watch up between two brown towers.
Zombie coming up behind you, too. Wait, nope. That was
why
another
am I lagging
one
so bad?
Fraps.
No, I'm not recording though.
Is Fraps on?
No.
I mean, like, is the program active but not running?
Oh, I think I know what I'm doing.
Is it Fraps? It's always Fraps.
No, it's not Fraps.
Oh, double
these
fraps?
Are actually army zombies now.
Uh-oh, I attracted that one. Well, hey, we'll
are you sure you saw somebody in here?
We saw a zombie walk in, like, go around a wall.
Yeah.
They don't normally do that. Like, he was beelining for somebody.
That's what it looked like. But it could have just been a zombie running. Oh,
hey, let's see if he comes up the tower. Or not.
They do come up
the
towers now.
Oh, good.
I have a M9 black helmet here.
Yeah, there's nothing here.
Ooh, nice.
Two boonies. Die.
Desert boonies.
Alright, are all the
yeah, you guys can come
checked
down.
Okay. Let's head out the side crack over here, and we'll go to Echo Camp.
Where all the tents
did a zombie just fly down a building?
Yeah, I hate
it. I checked all the tents.
How did you get on the roof there?
I don't know.
Okay, don't go out the front gate.
Shit.
I was going to say, don't go out the front gate.
I didn't see that. I thought they were dead.
Oh, shit. I just found MTV forest armor.
Was it out there on the fucking... Did you pick it
who's
up?
Shooting? Who's shooting?
You guys, be careful.
Me.
No, I found MTV forest armor in the guard tower.
Okay, everybody out front. Then
the tower checked.
Yeah. Yep.
Alright.
Are you downloading anything, baby?
No.
She's lying to you. I can tell.
Holy shit, yeah, this internet is bad.
Women
lie. Alright, well, are we all ready to leave?
Yep, yeah. And I can get to Echo Fort because I'm an old pro at this part.
Oh, we just follow the road, right?
Hang on, what's over here?
Yeah, I think it's just a dead end.
No, there's just spawn point over here. For gear.
Yeah, over at that little, over at those,
center
those
barricade.
Yep. That is where I actually found
my
first
stuff dropping.
Horse armor. Yep.
Oh, yeah. Is that like a hat or something?
It's hats right now, but yeah, it's where I found
boonies. Oh, we got some ham. Dibs.
Oh, ham and a zombie.
I need food bad.
Here, I've got a can of ham for you, Cosmo.
Pretty sure we all do.
Yeah.
If we all really need to, like, get a group food thing going. Am I lagging?
No.
For some reason, like...
I told you the answer, man.
No, I don't have fraps on my computer.
No. Ladies lie, man. Ladies lie about the internet.
Oh, we got a walker again now.
I'll download all the music I want. He's just a game. He'll be fine.
Dude, die, Walker. God dang.
Where's the next site?
It's
just north.
Well, that is it for this episode of our survival as a group. Please remember to leave a rating, comment on it what you thought about the video, and of course, subscribe. Feel free to use these thumbnails to click on a video and watch it. There will be more gameplay pretty soon. Stick around, guys.